Hey guys, Nick here. Welcome back to another video, where in today's video, we are going to be talking about Steven Stamkos' injury. For those who don't know, he is going to be out 6 to 8 weeks for the Tampa Bay Lightning due to getting core muscle surgery. Stamkos is scheduled to have surgery tomorrow, and he will be out the rest of the regular season, as well as the first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. So, Steven Stamkos currently has missed 5 of Tampa's last 10 games, and so far this season he has 66 points, 29 goals, 37 assists in 57 games played this season. So he's been pretty good for Tampa despite him missing games, but obviously huge blow for Tampa and very unfortunate. The Tampa Bay Lightning are currently 41-19-5 this season. They defeated the Calgary Flames 4-3 on Saturday. And right now, they're sitting second in the Atlantic Division, 7 points behind the Boston Bruins, and 9 points ahead of the Toronto Maple Leafs. For those who don't know, Stamkos has dealt with a ton of injuries in his career. Some examples include the 2013-14 season, where he missed 45 games due to a broken right tibia, the 15-16 season, where he missed the last 5 regular season games and all but 1 playoff game due to removing a blood clot near his right collarbone. And in the 16-17 season, he missed 65 games due to a torn lateral meniscus, which he had to have arthroscopic surgery on. So this guy, he's been injured a lot, yet he's actually been really good. He's still been a great goal scorer, incredible player for Tampa. With all of these injuries, he's been able to overcome so many injuries, and that's what superstars do. So, for those who don't know, just to give you a little idea about core muscle surgery, it's the same surgery that Sidney Crosby had of the Pens. I'm just using that as an example because, you know, they're my team. So, I'm using that. And to give you, like, the timeline of it, Crosby had the surgery November 14th, and then he returned January 14th, so exactly 2 months. It's Crosby's timeline, so I'm expecting him, since tomorrow's March 2nd, I'm expecting him to return around May, beginning of May, is where I expect Stamkos to return. So, like I mentioned about Stamkos, he's been pretty good in his career. I mean, he's only 30 years old. He has 832 career points, 422 goals, 410 assists, and 803 career games. All with Tampa, by the way. In playoff games, he's played in 70 games. He has 23 goals and 30 assists in those playoff games. So he's been, like I mentioned, really good player for Tampa. Huge loss for them. Anyway, that's our video for you guys. If you guys do enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Comment down below anything that you want. If YouTube decides not to turn off my comments, so, you know, do me a favor and please don't YouTube. I wanna read those. So, anyway, I'm Nick. I'll see y'all later. See ya.